crumbling highway bridge is on the road to being replaced. Today, the DOT announced that it will break ground on the Pawtucket River Bridge Replacement Project 1 week from today. Large trucks and tractor trailers were banned from crossing the Route 95 bridge 2 years ago to help prolong its life. That ban is expected to be lifted in the spring of 2012, and the project should be finished in the summer of 2013.